saxophone band under the direction of Martin Rhees.
You heard us play Black Nile. That was a Paul McKee arrangement. And you heard Daniel Pooh on tenor sax, Hayden Chase on tenor trombone, and Eva Morris was playing some drum set back there for us. We're going to continue on with Just Friends, a Sean Nelson arrangement. You're going to hear from Daniel Pooh again on tenor. And then we're going to have George Ramos come down and play some trumpet for you. This is Just Friends. Oh, thank you so much. That was George Ramos on trumpet, Daniel Poo on tenor sax. Well, we're going to do something completely different now. This is just a beautiful, beautiful composition. It's a Jeff Coffin composition arranged by Bob Washut. And this is going to feature Abby Scafidi. She'll be playing some flute for you, and also some very nice vibes work is going to be happening there as well, and that's James Glennie. The composition is called As Light Through Leaves.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'd like to extend a special thank you for the Herculean effort it takes to host over 70 ensembles here at Irvine High School. It's such a joy to come out here, and all we do is play music, and the work of all of the people surrounding me starting, you know, weeks ago makes all of this possible for us. So we thank Irvine High School for all of that work. We're going to close our set with a piece from the planets, and this is Jupiter. It's Gustav Holst, obviously a much larger work of music. This is just a single work, single movement from that piece. And this is an arrangement by Jerremy Levy. Once again, this is Eleanor Roosevelt Jazz 1, and thank you very much. Here is Jupiter.
Thank you.
Derek Jones.